Today we are going to learn about different habits of animals. As we all know, their food gives us energy to grow and live. Different animals have different eating habits. On the basis of their eating habits, we can divide animals into three groups. They are herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. So, what is a herbivore? Actually, it's so simple. Any animal that eats only plants will be classified as a herbivore. Herbivores usually have large and flat teeth for chewing and grinding plants. It can be further classified into frugivores, that is fruit eaters, carnivores, that is seed eaters, nectivores, that is nectar eaters, folivores, that is leaf eaters, xylophages, that is wood eaters, detritivores. Detritivores eat only dead plant materials. The second one is a carnivore. A carnivore is an organism that mostly eats meat or the flesh of animals. Sometimes carnivores are called predators, and the organisms that carnivores hunt are called prey. Carnivores often have sharp and pointed teeth to help tear up flesh. There are four categories of carnivores. Based on their level of meat consumption, they are obligate carnivores, that is 100% meat eaters, hypercarnivores, that is 70% meat eaters, mesocarnivores, that is 50% meat eaters, hypocarnivores, that is below 30% meat eaters. Finally, it's omnivores. Any animal that can eat both plants and animals is an omnivore. Omnivores have a variety of sharp and flat teeth because they eat a variety of foods.
Herbivorous animals are cow, elephant, sheep, zebra, bull, rhinoceros, butterfly, grasshopper, horse, and hippopotamus. Carnivorous animals are lion, shark, wolf, crocodile, eagle, hyena, tiger, jaguar, mantis, and Venus flytrap. Omnivorous animals are dog, crow, pig, bear, squirrel, and human.
Thank you.